Everything I am, everything I am, everything I be, everything I be, and do it thankfully, thankfully. Everything I have, everything I have, all you given me, I give it to you, Lord. I give it to you, Lord, and do it thankfully, thankfully. Every song I sing, every praise I bring, everything I do is a gift to you, is a gift to you, is a gift to you. Thank you.
I am in third standard. My prayer name is God's love. God's love is wonderful. God's love is wonderful. God's love is wonderful. Oh, wonderful love. So high you can get over it. So deep you can get under it. So wide you can get around it. Oh, wonderful love.
Respected parents and my dear students, a warm good morning to one and all. First and foremost, I wish and pray that let us have a bright time ahead. As we are going through the difficulties of COVID-19, the message of the day is that the purpose of education is not merely by hurting a lot of things from the textbooks. No. The real purpose of education is, it is an art of learning. It is an art of learning to live. By education, it means that we make our students to learn to live. That is the core purpose of education. So dear parents, let us join our hands together. Let us work united so that our children may learn to live. Let us work together to accomplish this goal of education. I pray that all of you may stay safe and have a healthy life. Thank you.
Very good morning to all the parents and my dear students. Today we are starting our new session. First, I welcome all of you in this new session. As you are in second standard, I am your new class teacher, Miss Pooja. You all are aware that due to coronavirus, we cannot come to school. But no problem, we will be meeting online. Thank you. Stay safe.
Thank you. last, this beautiful day has arrived. I'm sure you all have been eagerly waiting for this day, isn't it? Yes? Being a teacher, I strongly feel that each one of you is different and unique. So always compete with yourself, learn from your mistakes, and always keep practicing. Enjoy your online classes, learn daily lessons, and be happy. Take out time to increase your knowledge by reading books. I wish that the year 2021 brings a lot of happiness in your life. Good luck!
I am Chinmay Chavan. I study in 3rd standard. Today I am going to speak a few words on schooling during coronavirus. We are taking online education past the 2 years. It saves traveling time 10 hours in school. We can use this time for developing other skills, enjoying with family and grandparents. Due to coronavirus, there is everywhere lockdown. Occupation stopped their work, but education continued online mode. It taught importance of teachers. Thank you.
Hello everyone. आप सबको मेरा प्यार भरा नमस्कार और मैं एक दोस्त तुमको अगली कक्षा में आने बहुत बहुत बधाई. मेरा नाम है साराम सुधीर चिंता फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 3rd. आज हम बात करने वाले हैं इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ स्कूल के बारे में. स्कूल तो ज्ञान का मंदिर होता है और हम स्कूल के जाने से ही प्रगति की ओर और एक कदम बढ़ाते हैं. डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम कहते थे, इंसान को जीवन जीने के लिए रोटी, कपड़ा, मकान के सिवा और किसी चीज की जरूरत है, वो है ज्ञान, मतलब एजुकेशन. और वही एजुकेशन स्कूल से मिलता है. पर दोस्तों, आप सबको पता ही होगा, कोरोना महामारी की वजह से पिछले 1 साल से हम स्कूल नहीं गए. ना कोई बच्चा अपने टीचर से मिल पाया और ना कोई बच्चा अपने फ्रेंड से मिल पाया. हमने स्कूल को बहुत मिस किया. उसके बाद जल्दी उठ के स्कूल जाना, वो सुबह होने वाले प्रेयर, दोस्तों के साथ मिल बांट के खाना, ग्राउंड पर होने झगड़े और फिर से होने दोस्ती, वो एग्जाम्स की टेंशन और रिजल्ट्स की खुशी और ढेर सारी पढ़ाई के बाद वो मिलने लगे छुट्टियाँ. उसका तो कुछ मजा ही और था, पर वो मजा सजा बन गई है. हमें अब स्कूल जाना है. मेरी भगवान से यही एक प्रार्थना है कि जल्द से जल्द ये कोविड-19 महामारी जल्द से जल्द खत्म हो जाए और हम स्कूल जाना शुरू करें.
पण या कोरोना व्हायरसमुळे आम्ही शाळेत जाऊ शकत नाही. तो खूप चांगला होता. टीचरने गोष्टी शिकवल्या, कविता शिकवल्या आणि काय काय शिकवले ते पाहून मला खूप आनंद झाला. गणपती बाप्पा या कोरोना राक्षसाला लगेच घालवले, मास्क वापरा आणि सॅनिटायझर लावा.